year 4. Today our lesson is about the sum function. So the word sum in math means it's like adding up numbers, right? But here in Excel, sum means to add up a list of values. And from our last lesson, we know values means number. In Excel, when I say a value, it's a number. When I say a label, it's a word. So adding up values, list of value, to get the calculation of the total, all right? So here in your lesson, please read page 40 and 41. In page 41, you have the table. I want you all to practice it at home. Add up your table in Excel. Add the values as listed in your textbook. All right, and here we should get the total. So I will color up the total, same as your book. So how can we add up the total? If we follow the instructions from your table, first, after you enter the total label we finished, to select the cell where you want to add the total appear. So we want the total to add here, to appear here, right next to the table. And the total should be the value of these. Okay. Click the auto sum. This is the auto sum button. So you need to click it. Once I click it, look what happens. It will show me what do I want to add up. The function is this. This is the function. It's a command that uses values in your spreadsheet. So this is the command. Equal sum bracket B5. It means from B5 until B12. Okay, so that's the sum that we wanted to have. So press enter. Don't click anywhere. Press enter from your computer. Once I pressed enter, look, this is the sum. Now, it shows on your screen 33, but look up here. The formula bar, okay, in the formula bar, you can see that this is a function. It's a formula. So this is it. If I press here, look, it's 6. And in the formula function bar, it's 6. So this cell is not a formula. These cells are values. This cell is a function. I hope you understand this lesson. Read it more than once. If you don't understand it, watch the video again and again, and I want you please to practice at home. You will not be able to understand it more than when you practice it. Thank you very much.
Please like this video and subscribe to Computer Ideas for Kids.